Saudi Arabia is a country with 20 million people population. Two-thirds of them are young, less than 30 years old.
Yeah.
And Mohammed bin Salman is putting all issues, economic, religion, in Saudi Arabia on fast forward. We should remember, Saudi Arabia was established as an Islamic state. It was established by the sword of religion.
It's on the flag.
Yes, it was never a secular state. It was always ruled by Sharia. It is the last country on earth that is ruled by Sharia. We used to brag about that. King Fahd created another formula, is to have a parallel Saudi, two parallel Saudi Arabia, a religious Saudi Arabia and a liberal Saudi Arabia. That did not work either.
Yeah.
Mohammed bin Salman is maybe he came to settle this issue. We don't know yet how, but he is trying to settle this issue. That is, I could describe it as a 100-year-old question. Mm-hmm. What Islam? What is the role of Islam? And now he is going to the Dubai model. Mm-hmm. That less Islam and allow people social freedom and no political freedom. Mm. Even some people who do not disagree with my writing, they will say to me, but it is not the right time to say it. Mm. They are not challenging what I'm saying. They are just saying, at this time, we have to be supportive. We are far away from democracy. Democracy in America and Finland and Denmark, it humbled the leader. It make the leader accountable to to the smallest person in the street.
Yep.
Mm. Our leaders, no. They see themselves as leaders who know best. And people like me and Jason, we are just hindering the process for their reform. Mm.